was watching Graham's videos the other day about mice, and I've had something in my shed. Hang on a minute. Keith, get out of the way, Keith. Oh God, murder. I'll show you. Hang on. I don't think there's a... Right. Try and put the light on. This is my shed. That's the registration number off my old American 57 Chevy. It's full of damp. Look at it. It's a mess. There's my tools. Anyhow. What it is. When my son lived here permanently years ago, the one who has Asperger's, as you can see there, let's see, that's a hole in the wall, goes outside. What happens is, used to have some of my videos on YouTube, I've got them. My son, we used to have a garden railway where there was a train that used to go through there, and then if you look behind there, I used to go out a long time ago, and it's all gone now, most of it anyhow. So anyhow, I've noticed I've not been in here for a while. As you can see, it needs tidying up, and there's been something moving around it. There's cats come here sometimes, but as you can see, I've blocked that off there. I've noticed rat droppings or mice droppings, and they're usually in that corner, sometimes in that corner, and there's a trail of them usually. I don't know if you can see anything there. There's usually a trail of it round there, so I'm either going to have to block the holes up, or I'm going to have to get some mouse traps. My problem is my son, if he knew that I put mouse traps down like Graham did, he'd go mad, and he's 6'2", so, and I don't really want to get him annoyed. So I'm trying to think of any other ways to get the mice out, because even if I block the holes up there, let's face it, there's a, you know, mice can get in loads of places. There's a door here which I haven't used for years, and there's this door here as well. So you know, I'm trying to think how to stop the mice from coming in. So if there's any ideas, what anybody's got, let us know, and be greatly appreciated, because if my lad does come here sometimes, so if he saw that I was killing mice, he'd go absolutely mad. So any other ideas apart from poison or anything? There probably isn't any ideas, but I will block them holes up. But I know for a fact, when I've put boards in front of there, like I've done with that one, whatever's getting in is still getting in. I think that might be some of it there. So if you've any ideas, just let us know, will you? There's a tour of my shed. Unless it's him. Is it you that's getting in my shed? Hey? Okay. Let us know if you've got any ideas. Let us know, and we'll try them out, because I don't really want to buy any traps or anything, because won't go down well with my son. And he will find out, because people with Asperger's, they find out everything. Is that Keith? Yeah. Anyhow, thanks very much. See you later. Ta-da now.